Problem number 17 is like question number 16. You tried by own. If you cannot handle it, then write your problem in comment section. I will illustrate to you.
So let's move to question number 18. An ideal step-down transformer is connected to main supply of 240 volt. It is designed to operate a 12 volt 30 volt lamp. Find the trend in the primary and transformation ratio. It is little interesting as well as tricky question. So let's find out the data from this statement, which is our primary step. And the primary voltage Vp is equal to 240 volt. This is my first data. Secondary voltage Vs is equal to 12 volt. This is my second data. Output power is Ps, which is equal to 30 volt, and that is my third data. Find the current in the primary and transformer ratio. I have two unknown variables. So let's choose formula according to demand. If I see this formula is suitable for me for calculation of Ip, and that formula is suitable for me for calculation of Ms divided by Np, I mean transformer ratio. But if I observe in detail, I come to know I don't have Is, this term, and I can find Is if I use this formula. So let's use these three formulas. First, I should find current in secondary. So P is equal to Vi. I know that for secondary, I can write Ps is equal to Vs Is. Arrange the equation for Is. When I arrange the equation for Is, I get Is is equal to Ps divided by Vs. Let's put values in here. Is is equal to 30 divided by 12. It is equal to 2.5 ampere. 12 current in primary transformer. It is ideal transformer. It means power input is equal to power output. I mean Vp, Ip is equal to Vs, Is. My unknown data is Ip. Ip is equal to Vs, Is divided by Vp. Now my equation is ready for calculation. Just put values in here. Vs is equal to 12 multiplied with Is. Is mean current in secondary transformer, which is 2.5. I calculated in a previous part, divided by Vp, which is 240. After calculation, I get 0.125 ampere. That is current in primary transformer. So let's move to calculation of transformer ratio. I know that Ns divided by Np is equal to Vs divided by Vp. My unknown data is Ns divided by Np. Ns divided by Np. If I see Vs is equal to 12 and Vp is equal to 240 volt, 1 divided by 20 after simplification. So ratio of Ns divided by Np is equal to 1 divided by 20. That is transformer ratio. So that's for today, and this is the last question. See you in next video with another interesting topic.